I was excited, but I was also sad. I mean, for, you know, to receive a call like that when you lost a loved one, and then, you know, oh well, this person thought of me at the worst time in their life because they're losing their child. You know, you think of me to receive their kidney or want to receive a kidney. So I was taken. You know, I have no words.
It's a case we are speaking about. The patient went home in less than 72 hours on Tylenol. Patient was up walking next morning. He probably received somewhere in the neighborhood of 3 or 4 total pain pills from the whole operation. And he went out and was out of his house walking around in a matter of days compared to what normally would take weeks. And our goal is to do a very sizable portion of our transplants that way in the very near future, which I think will be a major plus to the patients. Much faster recovery for sure.
I'm just bouncing off the walls. I mean, cooking, cleaning, you know, anything that I can do that's not so strenuous, I'm doing. You know, yesterday I went on a 3-mile walk. You know, so it's just, it's been phenomenal compared to, I compare myself to the other patients that have the normal surgery, you know, and they're still a little sluggish, still in the recovery phase, and I'm just, you know, racing on ahead of them.